Okay. It kind of makes it better. Is that the APR building, I think? Could have probably threw a grenade, but I don't know. They seem to be hit or miss. I didn't want to risk that. I just realized where my fucking breath bar is now. Never realized it was tied to the health bar. I should have. Considering Far Cry 1, but... No way I can get out of here. Thank God. So this is what I was worried about. There are still cell phone missions, but unfortunately none of the towers are super close to me. I think it might be worth the drive back to the south. Unless I grab a boat. There is a boat nearby. I can go back to that tower that way. Thought I seen one. Where am I? I thought I seen one. Maybe I didn't. Maybe it was over there more. Let's try following the river, I guess. Logically, it just kind of makes more sense to do that. Because the rivers all kind of connect every sector, right? Hard time. Oh my god. Having a hard time trying to keep my head above water here. Traffic either though. Can I stop going underwater? That would be great. I just want to fix my camera so I'm not constantly looking awkwardly and upward. There's no way I went the right way. If I can get my feet on ground for a second, I can pull out my map. Oh no, I did too. Nice. For a split second, I thought I heard a boat, and I was like, dear lord. Okay, so following the river, I just want to turn left. And then once I hit the outpost, I mean, going from the outpost, I can head up to the tower. Looks like there's someone on that boat. I swear to God, that boat turned. Trying to see if I can take a wide berth, avoid the outpost. This almost makes me feel like I'm playing Fallout, or even makes me want to play Fallout. Just the traveling on foot across like just vast openness of nothing. How did I know too? I was gonna make the joke or say something about it being down there. Of course. Probably best would be grabbing my boat and just following the river. Which means I'm gonna need this bad boy. Try to get back to my boat via this without getting shot down. Is there a fucking car? Every time I'm trying to cut across here, I'm pretty sure they see me. Come on. I gotta wiggle it off land. This is so dumb. Alright, so following the river, I want to just go straight. It'll lead me to the next zone. Which will actually be the middle area. Where I want to be. If I could at least finish all the assassination missions this session, that would be awesome. No idea how many there are, but we've done, what, 3 so far. This would be number 4. Coming up, I want to take the right. And then just follow it straight in. Gonna need a drink here, hold on. Alright. This one might be a little bit trickier. Where are you? Of course. Center of town. Which means I might have to go south from town. Which at least puts me in position of the bus station. Means I could then warp. Fast travel, rather. To a better location, so I guess that's not horrible. I don't need to explain the rules here, right? Is it on site? No, it's not on site. Easy peasy. Should be out of the zone by now. Still more. I could take the bus station to the northeast. From there, stop at the gun shop real quick and then head over to the radio tower north of me. Just down the road from the gun shop. Get the armory first so I can swap weapons. I know I need one of these. And I need to replace that. Yeah, she's definitely filling out. Unfortunately, I'd want kind of a better car, but this is all I have. Jesus Christ. It's one of the grenade launcher jeeps. If I can do this part without losing my vehicle. Hey, awesome. Bro, I was just there. Okay, well, let's follow this road south. We'll actually drive into it this time. Be quicker and faster. I'm trying to get a boat and go that way again, or backtrack into the bus station. Exactly sure where those guys came from or how they found me, but I'll take their vehicle and be on my way. Okay, I want to go left here. So, I'm not going to stop at the gun shop, I'm just going to keep going. Here, I just want to go straight. Well, that gun absolutely shreds. Back in the no-shoot zone, and right there on the middle. Well, this is going to be a hit-and-run then. Can I get down that way? I can. Almost. don't see him. Oh, he's all the way down there. With the way the collision is, I don't trust it. I can't get a clear shot. Well, I wish I planned that, but I really didn't. It just worked out so fucking nicely, though. Hole in the wall there. Vehicle on the other side. Of course it wasn't the last one. I could just follow this road. Didn't mean to put that map away. If I just keep going south. Let's do that. So I want to go left up here. Gotta go by this outpost. Thank you for your car. This one's by the safe house up ahead. So I know I can't really miss this one. Can also save too. I'll take the mission first and then I'll save. I did not think there was enough room to get out there, but apparently. Mill District again, but this one's not moving, so it's probably that outpost that's up there. Yeah, we'll go ahead and save. I'm just gonna drive back up that way, I think. Shitty thing is the outpost is gonna respawn, obviously. The rest of this drive shouldn't be that bad. Thank you. right at that outpost, like I said. So I'm gonna have to obviously cut through the ceasefire zone. We'll do that, and then we'll end up at the either the gun shop or the safe house. Probably the gun shop. Why are they still pissed off? It's very odd. Apparently they're still fighting. Was the last mission a that's awesome the last assassination mission anyways. Yeah, let's hit the gun shop like I said, and then we'll end it there. Another car. Place that. Place that. We'll see what we can buy. Alright, let's go ahead and save it. And I will call it there. So, when we come back, I think the plan is we'll head down to Mike's Bar, do the buddy mission down there, and then if there's nothing else available, we'll start doing the side quests, and then we'll just keep doing what we were doing before, so, or side quests, sorry, main quests, and then, like I said, we'll keep doing what we did before, so we'll do a main quest. We'll probably have another buddy mission pop up, so we'll do that, and then back and forth till we beat the game, because really, I mean, there's not a whole lot left. We've done now all the weapon stuff and all the assassination stuff, so, you know, there's really only two things left, and that's the buddy missions and the... Actually, no, I shouldn't say that. There's three. The buddy missions, the underground stuff still, and the main stuff, so, yeah. Anyways, though, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and say, comment down below, subscribe, share. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later.